Jay. If any man has an ear, let him hear. Revelation 13:9. I am preparing my sermons.
That's a lot of sermons.
All mankind will fear. They will proclaim the works of God and wonder what he has done. As for you, there's another lost sheep to track down. Locate him, follow him, and bring back what you find.
Thank you. Send him running!
You're pathetic.
Here, it is no secret that Kirat isn't on good financial footing. But if Amita has her way, we'll be moving on up. I'm talking about schools, hospitals, money to actually pay doctors and teachers. Who knows, maybe even get some vaccinations going. Okay, sure, it'll all be from drug money, but I'm okay with that. You wanna know why, you guys? Because drugs are fun. Yes, Rabbi Rana will say it again. Drugs are fun. And you want to know why drugs are fun? Because they work. Yes, okay? Weed, hash, hookah, that shit works. It doesn't need a spokesperson, just word of mouth. People willingly ruin their own lives because of drugs, and they wouldn't do it if that shit didn't work, okay? So, fuck real estate. Smart people invest in opium, and it's...
Amita.
Ajay,
Longinus said this was from you. Thank you.
Thanks, brother. He also said the opium at the old tea factory was ready to ship. We need to wipe that poison out.
Wipe it out? Are you joking? We need to secure that shipment and those fields.
Amita, we talked about this. Turning Kirat into a drug state is not the answer.
Sabal, we have no natural resources. What happens when we're free? The mines have been stripped, the fields have been ruined for years. So we liberate our people, then what?
It's not our way. It never was. You do this, you're no better than Pagan. It's morally bankrupt.
Better than being literally bankrupt.
I'm in. It's good to have you with us, brother. Mohan didn't start the Golden Path to peddle drugs. Amita, she's lost. Get to the old tea factory and burn it down.
I reached the spot.
See those fields? That's opium. Burn all of it, the crops, the harvested shipment. I want Pagan to smell his fortune going up in smoke all the way from his palace.
Thank you.
kill you!
Got him! I got him! fields are torched.
I wish I was there to see it burn. Your father wasn't just fighting for the people, brother. He was trying to protect the land, too. Our souls are tied into the soil and rock. That's what Amita doesn't understand.
Fine. It's yours. I guess I'll walk.
Financial footing. But if Amita has her way, we'll be moving on up. I'm talking about schools, hospitals, money.
What were you thinking, Ajay? Winners don't do drugs, really? Is that it? Those fields you burnt, they weren't just drugs. They were books, they were medicine. Oh, damn it, we could have built a proper clinic. But no, Sabal says drugs are bad and you torch our fucking future!
I don't think you understand.
I'm sorry. Did I speak out of turn? Should I walk 10 feet behind you with my head bowed? You
really?
Didn't see Kirat before the war. I was 6 years old when my parents told me I had to marry. 6! That's the world Sabal is fighting for.
Just saying.
Look, Sabal is not everything he pretends to be. If he was so concerned about his tradition, why didn't he ask you to protect the statues of Kira? Kira statues. Paul's trying to destroy them as part of his campaign to turn the people against the Golden Path. Now it's the last thing we need.